can start saying your name. And
okay, I am Shankar Narayan, president of Indian Vegan Society. We at Indian Vegan Society concentrate on educating public about the virtue of veganism, because only through education we plan to spread the message of veganism. So there is no other way, we believe. So we go to schools, colleges, rotary clubs, any public meetings, whatever opportunity is there. We go give a talk about veganism, go show a movie on veganism, and all this with these. We plan to spread veganism, at least in the initial stages. Then once they convert into vegans, we plan to put them together, bring under one roof, give them my voice, identity, with the help of vegan events, vegan festivals. So we want to spread veganism for the benefits of everyone through education. That is our main message.
So, as a born vegetarian, how do you think that vegetarianism is not enough? You have to go a step further.
Yeah, being a vegetarian is not enough. We consider it's only a step towards veganism, but it is an important step, though. So it is an important, but it is not enough. It's only halfway. So we need to be complete. Complete vegetarianism or veganism is the right position to be for everyone to be in. So we want a complete aspect of veganism to be practiced. So just one aspect of veganism, that is not eating meat, is not enough. So we have to be totally cruelty free, so that everyone can live in harmony without hurting anyone. It's good for human beings, good for nature, good for animals, everywhere can have peace.